Stop calling my phone. Stop calling my name and stop calling my phone. You're a disrespectful bastard.
I'm not. How? How am I disrespectful? Yes. How? I'm trying to figure out how I'm disrespectful. Yes. Yes.
Go to bed.
What? You hear me?
Go to bed.
Go to bed? Why? Why should I go to bed? See what you thought. Know. What's up, Essie?
Not you.
Huh?
Dude, go get on your live and take your ass to bed.
I'm not. And I'm not gonna get on no goddamn live. I wanna know what's up with you. Is it? I don't give a fuck when I'm gonna get on goddamn live. I don't. Is it?
Mm-hmm.
I don't give a fuck about all that. Why you don't answer my phone call though? Do what I want to know, Essie. Huh? Where though? Why you don't answer my phone call? What I do to you? I'm sitting
down.
Essie, you hear me?
Go to bed. You real foul when it comes to women, and you're very disrespectful.
Why?
You should just won't you just take it? Won't you just go to sleep?
What I do though?
You're a coward.
What I do though? did. What are you doing? Is it? Huh? Let's just be real now. For real though.
There's a 1,142 videos out there. Motherfuckers were real. You heard what I did. You saw what I was doing.
You got 1,000 videos.
Okay.
That's for real though. Let's be real. You got 1,000 videos. For real. Ain't nobody trying to goddamn fuck you up, man. Ain't nobody trying to do that shit. But we got questions, and you don't want to answer the question, though. How you got 1,000 videos, Essie? 1,000. I'm just answering the question. How you got 1,000 videos, Essie? About one man. And you ain't fucking them.
It's easy when you're a bold faced ass motherfucker liar. He tried to set me up. It's real easy.
Ain't nobody trying to set you up.
Yes, you did. Mm-hmm. And you threatened my son's life.
You know your son threatened me, right?
No, you threatened my son's life. You're a liar. No, you're a liar. I'm finna hang up because there ain't nothing to talk about.
Why? Why you wanna hang up? I ain't saying shit.
That's the point. That's the point. That's the point.
You wanna get on the goddamn phone, you mad, and you wanna hang up. Why though? I don't understand. I ain't saying shit. I'm asking you basic questions. Yes.
If you ain't apologizing, you ain't talking about nothing.
So then what you want me to do? To apologize? So Essie Barry, let me get this right. If I apologize, I be a spook.
Don't worry about it.
Why are you doing that? Why are you doing it to that man? Is it for real though? You ought to be ashamed of yourself for doing that shit. That man ain't did shit to you. That man ain't did shit to you. For real though, is it? Is this shit about principle? For real, for real. That man ain't did shit to you. You got all these goddamn allegations. Yes.
Tell him to sue me.
What? How I'm sued?
Tell him to sue me.
What?
Tell him to sue me for defamation.
Why? Why he got to do that, though, yes?
I want him to.
Why he got to do that? So you want this man to... Why is it? I don't understand. Explain. Why you want that motherfucker to see you? Why you want Steve Harvey to sue you, is it?
Nigga, you are Steve Harvey with your lying ass. Get off my phone. Stop lying.